All right, I decided I want to play some Sonic and Knuckles tonight. So let's fucking go. All right, much love. And we're off. Sonic's adventure begins. Not as good at this one as I am Sonic 2. I haven't played this one too much. I mean, I've played it a fair amount, but not a whole lot. 2's my favorite. That's always the replay one. I wonder... I was gonna see if there was a... Oh, nice. I can open it up. Might be a secret area here. Nope. That's fine. I'll just go this way. I don't give a shit. Nope. Don't go where you can't see. God damn him. Fuck. Well then I'm just going up. Fuck you. Get him out of here! First one! This is my favorite of all the mini-games. I know I'm gonna fuck it up. Maybe not now, but later on I will. I almost fucked it up already. This is stage one. 22 left. 13 left. Just give me a single somewhere. Or cross. Ah, alright. I almost fucked up the very first one. Whoopsie. But I didn't. I'll get a few of these. I'll get maybe 3. Cha-cha-ching! I'm gonna have to remember to utilize save states. Cause I'm definitely gonna need them, I'm pretty sure. What are these ones? Is this the gumball machine? I think this is the gumball machine. Oh no, it's this one. I'll do a couple. I don't like staying in here too long. Oh yeah! Where was that? I at least want to get my free life. There. Did I get it? Nope. 86. Don't bankrupt me! Alright, should I just get out of here? I want my life though! Alright, let's get out of here. No! Get out! There we go. I'm gonna get hit. This one. I don't like this one. I don't like this one at all. Oh my god! Thought I was gonna fuck that one up. I don't remember the second one being like that. But I don't know if, like, every level one's the same, every level two's the same, or if each ring itself is a different one. But obviously, progressively harder. Finally got that corn kernel. Ugh. Shit out of here. Nope. Nope. Fuck this thing. This always gets me. I'm not even fucking with him. They made it so you can do this. Very nice. Alright. Act 1. That's a bingo. There's a lot of coin. Ring. Oh. Fuck. Great. Just in case. Do 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 God damn it. I love the invincibility music in this game. Find me another bonus ring. Oh, damn it. Long strokes or short strokes? I don't know. Oh shit, oh shit. Okay. Oh! Damn it. Damn it. Double damn it! Nope. No, I want that! Does it have to come from the other side? Might have to come from the other side. Stop grabbing on. That. Yeah. No. God damn it. Fucking chicken. Oh. Go a little early. Okay, not like that. Throw back. Alright, come on. Don't get fucking stuck here. There it is. Uh-oh. Here we go. Boss time. Beep, 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 beep. almost there. Oh, shit. No! Fuck! No, hold on. I want that. I want back up. Alright. I don't think this is fast enough at all. Not even close. Alright, fuck that. Yeah! I'm not gonna make it, but I have the opportunity. Holy shit. I fucked that up. That's the last one I'm getting. It's too much. I'm not good enough to get this shit. Get out of here. I'll take that. I want that. Shit, except if the next level is what I think it is, it's not gonna matter. Oh no, wait, are there three acts in this? Are there three acts per stage in this? Can't recall. Very nice. Bop dop dop do. Oh shit, aircraft. This must be, I think I might have labeled this as Sonic and Knuckles, but this might just be Sonic 3. No, it's Sonic 3 and I forget. I forget the minute differences. Even though they're probably pretty straightforward. Varies which one you go to depending on how many rings you have. Because before I had to get them out when I went to the power up version. Oops, yeah. Oh no. pressing my luck here. Alright, a couple more, or one more. Let's get 30 for that. Alright, one more. Last one! And rings. Alright. Oh! Give me those rings. Alright. Well, hold on. I don't want to risk dying and getting hit out there, though. There we go. Dump it. Get out! I don't want to get crushed here. Jesus. You know what? Fuck that. Woo-wee! Shit. Oh my god. How do I have this many fucking rings? Holy shit. That's so many rings! Take them all. Rings. Let's try to lose them all from Dr. Robotnik. I wonder how many, if he takes them all or just like 100. This is a lot of rings. I kind of want to finish with this. Large amount of rings. That'd be pretty cool. Alright, we'll do one more. Try to do one more. Alright. Will I? Nah. Yeah, no. Wait it out. I don't want to lose my bubble. My fire bubble. No! Alright, I'm gonna lose my fire bubble. Fuck, I need a new one. I have so many rings. This is stupid. I'm gonna lose them all and the game's gonna crash. I shouldn't have this many rings, man. Thank you. trying to get more, I guess. Alright, I'll go through here one more time. Or I'll try to. There we go. One more! Alright, one more. Why do I have so many fucking rings? Dude, I'm gonna freak out when I get hit. Damn it, I wanted to break 400. I'm gonna get hit. I'm trying to be super careful, but I'm so gonna get hit. I gotta be close to the end. Oh my god. I'm gonna misstep. Don't be greedy, wait. I know I have to make him break. I don't know if it's right here or somewhere else. Nope, I gotta go through here first. Fuck! Well, it was a good run while it lasted. I didn't think they do damage until they hit the ground, but as soon as they're on the come down, they start hurting. Oh, this guy. Okay. Bonk. Oh shit, I didn't know he doubled. Dude's a fool. Asshole. Nice. Alright. Another one bites the dust. Bad. Alright, worse. Yes. There you are. This is probably my favorite power-up. You get a double jump. You get coin collection. Sorry, ring collection. I'm doing that. I don't like this. I hate it. I'm out of here. Ooh. Yeah, I'll keep this. Don't like that part. Fear of getting crushed. Almost as bad as the underwater. Ooh, that spider would have taken me across that rail. Wait. Oh, check. Maybe two. Oh, no. There we go. Come on, big box. The trio and I get nothing, really? It's an interesting choice. But I guess you don't always win on slots, so. Alright, one more. One more win or lose. Alright. What did I just say? What did I just say? I'll take it. Alright, let's get out of here. Jesus Christ. I haven't found another, bonus ring area in a while. Fuck. Gosh darn it. Gosh darn it. Gersh darsh. Shit. Okay. Just falling apart here. All these mechanical rats. Shit. Take me away, bud. My spider pal. Damn, I just noticed there's a bunch of that last boss and the pods that the animals are in that last, before I dropped down, there was a whole shelf of them. There they are. At least I think that's them. Is there? Just gonna make sure there's nothing down here in the corner. I wasn't paying attention earlier. Uh-oh. This isn't even a boss. This is just don't get hit. Oh no, it's coming for me. There we go. It will try. It'll do its best. Eggman, what are you doing, man? Just get a bigger laser or stop stepping the walls close and just go for it. Take him all the way. Oh, what is this? Uh-oh. What? I don't know if that's a bot. That seems like a bot. Alright. So I guess there aren't- oh shit. I guess there aren't 3x per area here like I thought there was. I don't know why I thought there was. I don't need all those. Ba-ba-ba-ba. Alright. Nice. Forget what area is next. Oh, boss. Shit, I should've jumped him. Wasn't sure how many times- Oh! He was gonna spin. Now I know his MO. Times it seems. Nope. Nice. He's getting away! Don't let him. Oh, he got away. He got away. Oh no. Okay. Oh man! This might be my least favorite level, so let's go ahead and do this. I may need it. I hate this fucking level, these levels. And they're too stressful. With the ghosts and the sand and the closing doors. The crushing pillars. Makes me very nervous. I don't like it. I like how he spins going up. Fucking running in place, twirling. What is this? What is that? I mean, I appreciate it and it's hilarious, but what is that? Oh shit, don't jump in there. If I go down there, because I can't get up. Okay, good. Shit, nope. For a second, I thought I had to go under it. Terrible. Alright, wait, where the fuck? Do I have to go down more? Not successfully. Alright. This little goofball. Hit it. Nice. Why does it make that noise when I hit 50? That's not a bonus or anything, is it? Why would 50 be anything? Come on, baby. Not what I was looking for. Alright, one more. Damn. Looks like it takes like 100. Huh. I would guess 100 anyway. Alright, need that C point. Alright, repel, baby, repel. Hedgehog on the move. Oh, Jesus Christ. The bubble's fun too. Get the bounce. Get that bounce, baby. Fudge me. I almost want to die just to get that, but I won't. Because I probably won't be able to do it anyway. I'll find another. It'll be fine. Yeah, I don't like this game nearly as much as 2. I mean, it's fun, but the... God damn it. But the levels... Not a fan of this one. I'm not a fan of the lava one. The ice one's okay. Pretty sure the ice one's in this one. Damn, he hit me with the backswing on that shit. Fuck. Okay, I meant to... Jesus Christ. Alright. Alright, come on, big man. Hello. Why does he come out as just a torso? Come on. Come on, a little more, bud. Bink bong. Nice. Alright, into the pyramid. Fuck, I hate this one. This might be my single least favorite level in the game. I hate it so very much. Fucking lights to keep the ghost at bay. Did I just unleashed hell? Didn't get it. Oh.
Thank you, buddy.
Light here soon, please. Okay, I'm gonna need another light here soon, please. Thank you. Don't much care for that shit. What was that? Jesus. The beat. Shit. Shit. Did I? Okay. Thought I missed a light for a second. Jesus. Nice. Oh. Oh, fuck, 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 fuck. God damn it. I was hoping it'd take a little longer. Shit, come on. Damn, they come up quick. Nope. Damn, I almost survived there. Cool. Alright, there's a light. Probably not the one I can get though. I need this level to be over. Oh shit. Oh shit. It's Benzies. Oh, Sonic's getting sick here. Need light. Really could use some light here. There we go. Yep. Dude, is the end anywhere near? There we go. Oh! Can I jump? Whew. What? Might die on this one.
catch it.
There you go. I think I'm clear. Yeah. Get me out of here. Oh. Where to? Lava zone? Gotta hit that. Cause I may die on this one. In fact, I'll venture a guess this will be the first level I die on. Or rather, this will be the first zone I die in. Shit. Especially when I'm making careless mistakes cause I'm just trying to get through. Once again, I hate this fucking level! Something good. Hot two. Get out of here. Lava reef. Yeah, that's why I came from here. God damn it. Need to slow it down. Oh shit. Woo. I'm making it through. In place. Shit. I think I needed to bounce off that box. Oh no, good, okay. Am I gonna get another one? No. Wait, did I not get- Yeah, I got one. Why'd I jump? I can do that one. I can actually, okay. So I'll get at least four maybe if I find another and don't goof it. Damn, I should save state before those, but whatever. Oh, I thought that was a button. Is that a button or a... Yeah. Oh, shit. That's interesting. Ah, no, I'm good. I like the electric. I'll stick with electric. What should I get? Electric. Oh shit. Son of a bitch. Double bitch. Triple bitch. Supposed to happen? Okay. I don't think that was supposed to happen. What? Huh. Okay. It'll loop back. I did a full... Alright. Well, I got this now, though, at least. Glad I saved it. Oh, okay. Damn, I knew this was gonna be the first level I died onto. There it is. Damn, that's brutal. Fucking crushed. Got smushed. Itchy forehead. Nope. Fuck me. I don't get how these clouds work. Okay. So if I spin, I can get rid of it. Rings, rings. Okay. Gotta do it. Oh no, is this? Oh no. I forget. I'm just trying to hit him. Good. Took out his balls. Come on, baby. Fuck. Alright, one more. I gotta guess one more will do it, right? Scratching his cheek, baby. Cha-cha-ching. Whoops. Nah, I just need to stay there. Christ, I don't get crushed. Oh god! Robotnik blocks, I don't like that. Fuck. Or, yeah, those are probably full damage. Use all your rings. Shit. I gotta be on the lookout for those then. Oh shit, I barely saw that. Wow. Yes. Yes. Alright, do I want fire? I'm thinking I want fire. Fuck. Just gonna keep going infinitely up. Where's fire? Jesus, how high can you go on this fucking thing? Does it just keep going? I feel like it's just... Ooh. Oh, I missed it! Fuck! God, I'm a loser. Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh. Bubble protect... Me. Ooh, good. I'd rather fight. Why don't I just fucking quit? No! Oh! Oh, shit. There we go. Third time's a charm. Alright. Just cause why not? I can do this one, damn it. Is it gonna be the same? It's not, so they must all be different. How the f- I always have my mouth agape like a fucking idiot when I'm trying to concentrate. It's so dumb. I don't like this. Fuck it, whatever. I'm not gonna save state it. Play it as it lies. Which is shitty. Cause I suck. Yeah, it's fine. Here to play some Sonic. Nope. Yep. Whoa. Nope. Shice. All right, I should have been dead twice there. Come on. Give me a checkpoint, please. Thank you. Alright, what are we gonna get? I still can't believe I almost finished the level with 400 fucking rings. That was insane. I don't think that's ever happened before for me. I'm sure someone else has got like fucking 1,000, but I don't know, I enjoyed it. It's very hype for me. Alright, let's get out of here. I don't want to spend a lot of time here. Not too much time. This way? No. This way. No. This way. Oh, Jesus. Should've saw that coming. Shit, no ring grabs. The end? Yeah. That's the end. Fucking Knuckles. Shit, this one's tough. Wow. Oh no, this is. Oh no, yeah, this is the one thing though. Find out if it's the one I'm thinking of. Huh. Yep, it is. Okay, don't fuck it up. Wait. Okay. So I need to be on the one all the way to the left. Fuck, well I'm gonna die here. lives does this guy have? 9? Nope, dead. Oh, shit. I'm gonna die in this third barrage. Oh, Jesus. Alright, how many more? Jesus Christ, I have no rings! I'm gonna slip up. It's just a matter of which step I fuck up on. Holy shit. Wow. I can't believe I didn't die. I'm genuinely surprised at that. Okay. Nice. One sec, sorry. Sec. Okay. Now what? Oh, okay. Ice zone? Or am I part two of this? Hidden palace zone. Maybe ice zone wasn't in this game. Is this where I teleport? Yeah, I don't remember this game a whole lot. Remember this level. This is an interesting level. I don't want to break it there. Oh, is there a boss before it? Oh, shit! I don't remember fighting Knuckles. That was weird, I just got stuck. I guess I winded. Fucker, get out of here. Oh, bitch. Uh-oh. He's trying to do a guitar riff? Or jerk off? No! Jesus Christ! Brain zapped him. Let's go. Come on, dude, we got this. Jesus Christ. All right. What the fuck is this? What's about to happen? Nice. Not nice. Less nice. Oh, these are the bad boys. It's them boys. Shit. Alright, so they lace. They're dropping laces. Oh shit. Dick. Ooh. I gotta remember to not just fucking jump in front of him. This is dumb as shit. Oh shit! It's Metal S! Get him out of here. Boink. Which way am I trying to go here? This way? I guess this way. Why is the ground so wavy? This place is not stable at all. I see what he's doing. I never know how to exactly to hit him there. Just like I didn't on fucking Metropolis Zone in Sonic 2! Fucker, get out of here. Shit. Oh, I almost got it. It being hurt, aka damaged, aka maimed. What am I doing? I'm going too quick. Need to slow down. Bar that goes up and down at the slots like that! Damn. Oh no. I'm gonna have to fight something here. Got. Oh, fuck. Three hits. Four. Oh, shit. Five. Fuck. Six. So more than six. Just in case. Just in case he keeps slaughtering me. Cause there's a real, very real possibility of that. What did I get, one so far? Why do I keep trying to hit him in the back? So when he lands backwards, he slides backwards, okay. Oh, Jesus. There it is. Was that because I beat him? Alright, 200 points, baby. It's gotta be a record or something. Bing, bing. Shit. Run, 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 run. As fast as you can. You can't catch me, I'm the Sonic Man. Jesus Christ, how tall is this tower? Vaguely remember this area. Well, that's pretty shit. What is this thing? Anti-grav. Thank you. Fucking ass. How's this? Oh, is this the cool light tube? Yeah. I don't like that they flaunt all that shit there. It upsets me. It's not like I'm gonna go back for it though. Uh-oh, I think I'm gonna sneeze. No. You're supposed to make it through there, but goddammit, I made it through there. There it is. Uh-oh. Light show. Shh. Fuck me. We- They're just trying to make you sick here. They had no business doing this shit. I gotta hit the eye, but how do I get around those fucking things? Don't do that right away. Yeah, we got it now. Yeah, we got it. Shit. Oh, good. God damn it, I was trying to get my ring back. One more. Is it gonna stop? Oh my god! I think I just beat it by one frame, because I'm pretty sure it was about to fire. In fact, I'm pretty sure it fired. Holy shit, I need to go back and watch that. Maybe I'm mistaken, but fuck. Alright. I was trying to jump sooner, but I could not get the jump off. That was not my jump off. No! Yeah, give me that. Oh shit. Back to normal. All right. Try dick. No. I don't know why I did that. Oh shit, you can kill that thing. That's interesting. See, I thought it would roll me. I don't know why I thought that though. Mm-hmm. Oh, another 2B. Seriously, the soundtrack in this game slaps. Oh shit, they all just fell out. Should've went earlier. Or just waited. One or the other. Oh no, I can't go behind it. Nice. Am I coming up on a bee? No. Not yet. Jesus. People down there on Earth can just see a giant fucking hedgehog on a space station. They can see it, don't worry. They have excellent eyes. How did I- what? Come on, I gotta be close. Oh, F. Oh, I see. Jump, it changes direction. Alright, which boss is this? They hit each now. Nice. Ooh, get away. How'd that not hit him? Oh, okay. That's why. Yeah. Oh, really? Down. Shit, missed. Just barely. Spikes got hit him. Too early. Fuck! Down, boys. Nope. Get him. Yes, come on. Just die, man. Miss. Oh, just barely. I was gonna hit him. How's he not dead? Oh, Jesus, thank Christ. Wait, should I stay up here or drop down? Okay. Okay, what do we got now? Oh fuck, the big boy. Big Santa, baby. Big robot in the house. Two fingers, just pointies. Alright. Now what? I know he shoots a big old laser at some point. He's huffing fucking fire at me. Walking on. Because the platform's falling and him trotting along imply that he's stepping on something. Alright, I'm starting to think I have to attack him. Jump in, jump over. Jesus Christ, I almost fell. Aw, man, it's another case of one-hit death. Shit. Alright, I need to not try to do the quick kill. I mean, I can do it, but don't get too fucking brazen with it, as that was the problem. Okay, hold on. I'm confused there. I feel like I got hit, but it didn't kill me. So I need to. Alright. That was weird. Let's just peep that again. I did it again. Alright. Slow down, asshole. I do this every fucking time. Alright. Oh. Okay, that's because I got caught between. That one's just on me. Alright. Oh. Oh, I got a bunch of those. Oh man, my score reset. That's fine. It doesn't matter. Of course I'm fucking it up at the end, as always. This part's easy and I can't get through it. Oh, excuse me. I'm getting too antsy. Double bounce off that, but the second one didn't count. Even though it did the bounce animation. Alright. I was wondering if that would work, and it did. Alright. It does just do the bounce back. Alright, here we go. This is it. This is the one. That was not that hard. I definitely should have beat him first try, second try, definitely by third try. Oh wait, do I have to? Yeah. Okay. Fuck! So maybe I wouldn't have. I thought there was something else after two. Alright, well, that's as easy as it should have been. So next time I'll just keep up pace with him so I don't die off the ledge. Came over quick, that's what she said. Alright. Alright, here we go. One more. Oh, fuck. I just went right through him. I went too low. God damn it, man. This is taking me forever. It's gonna take me as long to beat the last boss as it did to get through the first, like, three sets of levels. Fucked it up on the last finger. Are you kidding me? Get good, loser. Alright. Yeah, that was way too late of a jump. Bud. Keep it together. Got that death again. I'm getting caught between them. Wouldn't have been good. Alright. I wonder if I can roll under it. Doesn't matter. I'm just getting greedy with my shots. Alright. Here we go. Why am I thinking... I keep fucking my timing up. Because I keep thinking in my head I have to wait until after the particles stop. And by then it's too late. Don't do that again. This is the fucking one. This is it. Don't jump early. Don't jump late. dude, why can't I do this? This is so sad, I cannot get my timing. I guess it is 11:45 at night. I'm a little tired. It was a long ass week. Even still though. Stop sucking. Stop sucking. I truly don't know what I'm doing. I have no business here. It started out serious, and now it's just evolved into a shit show. Now I'm getting antsy to finish and eat and rest my fucking eyes, and I'm making all these mistakes. Trying to get in quick shots and dying because of it. Tums, rumblings. Ooh, yeah, get out of your hand. Almost fucked it up again. I'm trying to get two shots. I don't know why. I never do. Stop. Alright, boom. Oh, I thought that was it. Alright. Here we go. Come on, Sanic. Run in place. Ugh. Alright, snot bubble. Hit it. Hit it. So do I have to decide on the fly if I need to go under or over? Because it seems like that might be what's going on here. No, I just need to time better. I think I need to jump right when the particles end. But I'm not really paying attention over there. I'm just trying to fucking jump. I jumped right at him. Dude, it's seriously gonna take me longer to beat him than it did to get to him. What am I doing? Yeah, now I'm just getting loopy. Woof! Alright, this is the last one. This is not going well, man. Oh. Oh, what's going on, Shakunik? Shek. What is it? Sheknunik. I don't know if I'm saying that right. Oh, just trying to beat Dr. Robotnik for the last, like, 20 minutes. It's almost midnight, I'm very tired, and it's just gone downhill from here, my man. It's not good. Hopefully you're doing better. Ugh, there we go, two hits. Nope, one hit. Alright, one more hit. And we'll get out of here. Oh, it's almost one. Oh shit. You're an hour ahead of me. Where are you at? Oh shit. Jump over. No! Oh fuck. No! No! I knew that was gonna happen. God damn it. Alright, last continue and then I'm gonna have to save state. I'm on my 360 in my back room. I had it on arcade. So I do have a save state if I die. Which again, this is ridiculous. This should not have taken me this long. This boss is easy and I just keep fucking up the timing. I even beat him and got to the part where Robotnik's running away with the emerald, but I fucking lost because I forgot that part happens. It caught me off guard. And I paid the price. But yeah, bottom line, I'm getting loopy from being tired and hungry, so every attempt gets worse and worse. Oh, Christ, come on. There we go. Shit. Alright, one more. Yeah, it's on, it was on the 360 arcade. I think all of them were, actually. I played two yesterday. My favorite. Today was three. Got through it pretty easily until I'm getting slaughtered at the end here. Just need to not be greedy with my shots. Oh shit, that was close. Nope. Why'd I jump? I knew I would have cleared it if I stayed low, and I jumped anyway. Oh shit. Come on, Sanic, we got this. The whole blue ocean is watching. It's cheering you on by being blue. Oh my eyes. They're starting to pain. See, I almost died carelessly right there. I don't want to wait around. Oh, one more. Two more, fuck. Alright, there we go. Yeah, but it's been a very long time. I've played two at least 30 times, but this one I've only played probably 5 or 6 total. And not since I was a child. So it's been a minute. It's been a hot minute. Alright, here we go. This is gonna be the one. need to not get greedy. Nope! I mispressed. That's on me. That was on me. I mispressed. Shit, is this my last life? I'm gonna have to SS after this. Fuck. This is so terrible, man. Oh, fuck. What am I doing? In the next 5 minutes. This isn't hard. I just suck. And I want to go to bed. Damn it, now tomorrow I have to play one. Although that one shouldn't be as hard. Actually, no, I think I have to download that one. I need to get the emulator on that one, or the ROM for that one. Then doubles. There it is. One more. Oh, shit. Oh, got it. Oh, shit, they don't really? Oh, that sucks. Yeah, it's actually very sad that I had to use the save state, because I think I had 5 continues and I used them all, because... Again, I'm just fucking it up over and over. But I can't quit until I beat it. Oh. Oh, goddammit, I didn't. I see what you're saying, okay. I think I still have my Genesis version somewhere. And my Genesis, but I don't know where. Actually, I think it's in a storage tub in my closet, if I'm not mistaken. Alright, I'm beating him this time. I don't give a shit. I'm done. I need to die, man. Okay. Come on, Dr. Robotnik. You're finally going down. Maybe. He said wrongly. Oh my god, wait a minute. Okay. I think I was... Yeah, I was. I think I was damaging all three with my... like, that. But I'm not sure. So when I die this time, I'll double check next time. Okay. Here we go. The final battle. The final hit. I got greedy. I shouldn't have done that. Do it anyway. Nope, not this time. Okay. I'm gonna fuck this part up though. Last time I just fell off the edge because I wasn't expecting. Need to make sure I don't fall off the bag. Oh shit. Shit. whichever one you prefer, my man. It's all about the love of the game. That's why we play, right? Should I stream to myself pretty much 5 times a week, but I do it for the love of the game, baby. I talk to myself when I play anyway, so I may as well do it on here in case someone wants to watch. Oh wait, is that it? Okay, I don't have to control anything here. I think that's it. Maybe I'll buy Sega or Sonic Mania. I don't think I ever got that. No, I got 3 total. I should have had 4, but I fucked it up and then I didn't find any more. I knew I'd get 3, at least 3. I figured I might get 4. But I got 3 in total. I've only gotten all 7 in this game, I think, once. And that was when I was much better than I am now. Because I am shit now. Oh, man. Wow, that was a slog fest. That took me a hot minute. Shit, okay, so this must have been Sonic 3 and not Sonic and Knuckles, if I'm not mistaken. Because I remember I was expecting to play, like, the Aquatic City one where Knuckles pulls the switch and it blows you through the fan and you fight in the dishwasher thing at the end. There was Casino Zone. What was the other one I was thinking of? There was another one that popped into my... The Ice Hill Zone or whatever. Those must be Sonic and Knuckles. Or whichever one this one isn't. But I'm not positive. Maybe I'll play that next. Because I do enjoy those levels more than some of the ones in here. I hate Lava Reef. I hate the Sand Zone. Sandopolis fucking sucks. But it is what it is. But anyway, that's Sonic 3. Oh god. Okay, I think that's it. It's midnight here. I'm gonna get off, relax my eyes, stretch my back, get something to eat, chill a little, and then go to bed. Thank god I don't have to work tomorrow. But I will be back on tomorrow. I don't know what I'm gonna play tomorrow. I got a list of games I might wanna play. I don't know if I want to do something new or old, though. Something on Switch, 360, or Xbox One. Nah, I don't know. I'll figure it out tomorrow. But anyway, that's it for tonight. Oh, stretch that back. Shaq, if I'm saying that right, Shaq Nunick. Appreciate you stopping by, my man. Hopefully you enjoyed my misery in that last level. It took so much longer than it should have. That took about 50% of the time that it took me just to get there. It was so bad. But, yeah, that's it for tonight. Anyway, again, thanks for stopping by, man. Hope you have a good night. Hopefully you stop by again sometime. If not, no worries. But until next time, as usual, another GG.